This video shows which countries have the largest active militaries, so let's see who's at the top. So we previously looked at the most powerful militaries, but I don't think there's a direct correlation to active members. I could be wrong. But what this does show me is that you definitely need allies, because there's no way a country like Canada with 70,000 people could ever beat like the US or China. Speaking of which, they're definitely going to be on top. Also, India and Russia, the same ones pretty much. Although it could be North Korea, because they start deploying people at the age of like 8. So they could secretly have like 3 million active members. But what's interesting is I don't think it's directly proportioned to population size. Because yeah, you have like Sri Lanka, 255,000 people. I don't even think their population is top 50. Myanmar too, number 11 in the world. My bet's on China though, you can never go wrong with them. Pakistan, okay, here we go. Wow, North Korea top 4. But then it's got to be the US, India, yeah, and then China. Let's see how high they go. 2.2, okay.